I'm Dibyajyoti Sarma. I run the poetry publishing outfit Red River, based out of Delhi. Established in December 2017, we have so far published 45 books. Why poetry publishing? We all know poetry doesn't sell, so being an outsider to the publishing industry, it gave me the freedom to experiment and not worry about selling. I came to publishing as a poet. I felt I could do something exciting in the field. So I started with publishing my friends, who gave me the freedom to experiment. Since we did not have to worry about selling, we decided to focus on creating books which themselves could be works of art, with the focus on top-notch editing, innovative design, and quality printing. We sell our books online, and through various poetry readings we organize with the help of our friends in cities across India. In our observation, readers pick up poetry books in reading sessions. Thus, last year has been particularly bad as we have not been able to organize any such event. In the context of Indian publishing, we work within the space between mainstream publishing and self-publishing. And since poetry is a specialized segment, our approach has been to reach out to the readers directly, and we have been successful to a certain extent. When I started Red River, I was told that the benchmark for a bestseller poetry book in India is 300 copies. This has been our goal, to sell 300 copies of our titles. It hasn't been easy, but we have managed to go beyond the number with a couple of our titles, the latest being First Contact by Soni Somarajan. For the next couple of months, we are excited about two huge anthologies, an anthology on poetry of descent by Navina Das and an anthology of contemporary erotic poetry by Srividya Shivkumar and Paresh Tiwari. Thank you.